Jo, hi zurück zu Hellblade. Wir wollen ja jetzt mit den beiden Boys hier mal weitergehen. Letztes Mal durch die Höhlen alles Mögliche geklärt. Auch geklärt, wer hier wie mit wem welche Riesen wegsnettelt. Okay, und jetzt gehen wir weiter.
Much this place as the fire and sharp rocks choking dust.
Trees, warmth, something called us here. Something called us here, something special.
Yeah, but especially.
This place is different.
There is a Höhle, ne? Die wollen natürlich darauf. Ich will Höhle gucken. Okay, oder auch nicht. Sieht so speziell aus, ne? Naja. Licht ist schon geil, ne? Das haben die schon gut gemacht. Oh. Wo sind die Boys?
We give you this moment as reward.
Boah, es sieht schon sehr nice aus.
You know, Senua, this is what it feels like when you follow your destiny. You know what to do. Listen to this place where you belong. The beauty of it.
Wo sind die Boys hin? Sieht immer irgendwie so aus, könnte man auch hingehen, aber leider nicht. Aber es ist wirklich sehr schön gemacht hier. Also es sieht sehr geil aus. Wie so allein runterguckt in so eine Schlucht. Sieht ja wohl nice aus. Kann man doch nicht anders sagen. Na gut. Keine Zeit für so schöne Landschaft. So, können wir ein bisschen schneller laufen? Okay, wenn wir hier weiter können, wollen, sollen. Oder hier. Ich weiß nicht, sieht für mich eher, als wäre das hier die Sackgasse. Nö, da geht's wohl weiter. Lass mal eben kurz mal oben gucken, weil ich will nicht immer alles übersehen. Schade, so schön hier, ne? paar Mal, schon wieder einen übersehen. Skald's verse tells how Grettir made many enemies with his proud and overbearing nature. Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most trivial of quarrels met a fatal end. The kinsmen of those he killed or maimed were angry. And because he was an outlaw, no one was allowed to help him. Guck mal, da hätten wir schon, ich weiß nicht, wo haben wir einen übersehen? Das ist krass, oder? Naja. Muss ich vielleicht nochmal durchspielen? Keine Ahnung, mal gucken. Sehe ich hier irgendwas? Nicht so richtig, ne? Let's go.
Guiding the Björk to our door. But she knows them. Is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
Warrior.
This is not what you think.
She will slit his throat.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Just make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible, they can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austin. We're on our way to Borgarvirkinal to tell the Gothi, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you, Rat.
Ooh.
Shut your mouth.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austin. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Wagner?
If this...
Würde schon Sinn machen, ne?
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If... this is true. You, Senua, tell me now.
Yota,
say it is
true. She's exhausted. You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She
tell
wants
her.
To trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope. We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavik.
Please.
Remember, there are other people you must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
Does help people or the enslaved.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. Taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help her. People will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please, Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
Ist auch geil, wie das schmutzige Wasser da von ihrem Gesicht runterläuft und so, ne? Ist aber gut gemacht. Nice.
Harald, take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Björk.
We want to help her. Can't trust her.
Senua, come with me.
Trust us. Trust her.
I will show you the giant.
All her life she had been alone. No, not alone, not quite alone. But in this loneliest place she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
taken her? By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestur.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice.
Warum schaut sie hier mal rüber? Ich muss einfach mal... Ich habe noch nicht geschnallt, ob ich grundsätzlich irgendwas immer verpasse. Komm, weiter, weiter. Sie schaut hier rüber. Und nicht, weil sie langweilig ist, oder? Also... Komm, lass mal gucken, ob man hier irgendwie rüber kann und zurück und dann irgendwie... Ich habe irgendwie permanent das Gefühl, dass ich irgendwie alles übersehen habe. Na gut, ich will jetzt aber auch nicht die neue Dame hier ärgern. Boah, auch mit dem Nebel hier ist auch gut, ne? Geil. Ja, komm. Genug gelobt. Ja, wir können ihn alle hören, Leute. Geil, auch hier, wie es der Regen peitscht und so, das ist schon gut gemacht. Nein, ich darf nicht mehr so viel rumloben.
Shalvarissi. The sea giant.
Do you see? Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Cry is born on the storm. Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. And with winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
It's too late.
They will die. Or you.
Come. Bardavik's just over there.
Follow her. He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
He knows.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you.
Learning by watching.
Like you.
They're dead now. I'm all that's left.
Okay, hab verstanden.
She is alone like you.
Alone in the world. Who do you have?
No one.
You only have us.
She has us.
We're here. We're always here.
What about your family?
It's just me left.
Don't tell her.
What
anything.
Happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua?
She won't understand.
She won't.
No one will understand.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She will turn from you.
Turn from us.
Turn away.
They always
do. What about your mother?
My mother was a fighter. She never gave
up. A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong.
She is not giving up.
My father tried to protect her, but she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
Outlaw Grettir fled to the island of Drangey. His enemies knew he was there, but he was still so strong and fierce, nobody could shift him. Thorbjörn, first among his foe, sent his foster mother to see Grettir. She was a Saethkona, and very wily. She enchanted a tree branch and sent it to wash up on Drangey. Grettir tried to cut it up for firewood, but his axe flew back and struck him in the leg. The wound blackened and festered, and Grettir feared his time was close.
Okay, zurück zum Mom. There she is.
We used to have an easier passage up, but we don't have the tools to make repairs.
Can feel it.
Can you climb this?
They built this.
Yes.
They made a place to live.
It stood with glance like it's nothing.
You must follow.
She knows this place so well.
She understands him. She loves this place.
Even now,
even after all of that,
she leads the people here.
Why does she
feel responsible?
She's like you.
It's not a choice.
Your father, was he the leader here? Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father.
No, a leader like you.
Not like your father.
He was just, generous and kind. Too kind.
Too kind? What does she mean?
He trusted the wrong person. And he was betrayed.
A traitor?
Who?
He tried to follow in his footsteps.
She wants to keep her people.
Gehen ganz runter an die Küste.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senor?
Sometimes it's best not to follow too closely. What do you mean?
Tell her. You can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like yours.
A monster.
You can lift your burden if you tell her.
So, die warten tut die nicht, ne? So, ein Wachturm.
Something is wrong here.
Not right.
It's hard for Borlik!
They underestimate me.
There is no time to feel pain now, Senua. Keep going!
Relentless.
Full of rage.
Strong.
You have to be harder! Enjoy pain, don't suffer!
We are strong.
She knows.
We can fight. You cannot trust her.
Warum nicht? Jetzt schon wieder nicht? Eben doch. Tausend Wracks da hinten. Mhm.
Where is she?
You're lost again. Wait, what's happening?
Something's happened to Grand
They blocked you. Okay, da schon mal zu.
What do they want? You know how to do it. Focus, Senua.
Focus.
Don't let it block you.
There.
A symbol. Here.
She wants
it. It's there.
Yourself.
Something to find.
The hidden folk.
What is it? Has changed.
It's different now.
The rain has stopped. Find a way to see. Can you see?
Und wie die Dinger, ne? Von da oben vielleicht?
Science. She's close. She can feel it.
You can see like they can see.
Ach so, die gelben Dinger sind das. Okay. Was wollen wir? So ein Ding. Ein bisschen weiter zurück, oder? Also quasi von da drüben irgendwo schauen. Von hier schauen und darüber.
Doesn't know its real name.
She needs to know more.
You can only kill it if you find out more.
Hier so rüber schauen vielleicht? Nee, auch nicht.
She is finding a way through.
Finding a path.
Find another way to see.
There's got to be another way. Keep looking.
It hovers in the air, waiting for you to find it.
Can you see it?
She did it.
You did it. You found the path.
The meaning is clear. Only we see everything. The hatred in their hearts. Zhaovarissi was born of this place. We saw it. Seek us again, and we will show you if you can find. Look for us by the sea.
They are showing us the truth.
Die viel öfter machen müssen, habe ich überhaupt nicht geschnallt am Anfang. Ätzend. Naja. It is as it is. So, wie viele von diesen Bäumchen? 3 haben wir insgesamt und davon gibt es hunderte. Shit, alle verdaddelt. Naja.
They know that the Kailith, the hag of winter, is the one who hurls sleet and snow upon the land. She lives in a sea rock and rules the waves of the roiling winter ocean with her blackthorn staff. She strikes the ground to destroy the shoots of growing green, so the winter will lie long and low on the land.
Alle verpasst. Naja. Ach, wer steht denn da hinten? Ist es Mom oder jemand anderes? Mom, oder?
Draugr don't usually come this close to the settlement.
The Draugr.
I have to warn them. Your followers too.
They're here as well. They're not my followers. I just showed them how things could be different.
But they follow you.
She was weak. She left us.
Maybe one day I can also see how things can be different.
You need to find the hidden folk.
Find them.
You're not coming?
There's something I need to find.
Bardervik is just along the shore. I would say be careful of the river,
she needs to understand.
I see you can handle
find a way.
Yourself.
She can't handle herself.
You are a warrior, Sima.
She left as soon as it was hard.
Why did the Draugr come here?
What were they looking for?
Are they following us?
Yes, they must be following us. Following
you. What if she brought them here?
What if it was a trap?
She is strong.
She dealt with them.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, wir können ja da hinten runter, okay. Höhle. Mhm. Okidoki, wenn es hier gerade so schön besinnlich ist, wollte ich gerade sagen, machen wir ein Päuschen, oder? Ja. Das machen wir. Okay, das lösen wir das nächste Mal. Also, bis dann. Ciao.